That's it? It's kind of rough.
Well, we're still working out the kink. Yeah, we used to be a foursome. Then Galleria got into Cambridge.
But you know it's great and amazing.
Especially considering her study habits.
But that's why she's in summer school. But trust us, we totally got this down.
Yeah, whatever. Look, you get your act together, you give me a call, then we can talk about representation.
Thanks. Now what? It just seems so hopeless. What happened to your laptop?
Nothing.
You are not messing with your computer so you can flirt with that tech support guy.
No. Maybe.
He has a name.
Kevin, extension 347.
What is your dad gonna say when he finds out you've been wasting precious study time flirting with the Nerd Patrol?
We cannot all have a gorgeous, devoted Spanish boyfriend.
Well, actually, no one has a gorgeous, devoted Spanish boyfriend.
What?
Joaquin broke up with you?
I'm so sorry, Del.
I'm okay.
What happened?
Time differences, phone bills. I'm here, he's there. Things changed. It just got to be too hard.
Yo, I'm so sorry. I know you really liked him.
I'm cool. And I'm hungry. Anybody else?
Starving, as usual.
Let's get out of here. You pick whatever spot you want to go, all right? Anything but Spanish.
I see you've met Ganesh.
The statue?
Mm-hmm. He's known as the remover of obstacles.
Well, that's perfect. We've got another butt obstacle.
Such as?
No work.
No agent.
No singing career.
Sometimes all you need is a little faith.
Okay, this is depressing. We've been on like a million auditions, and what have we booked?
That would be nothing.
I can't deal with the stress of failure. I'm already behind in my reading for Columbia.
We still have 2 months until college.
Yeah, but when it does start, we're not gonna have time to rehearse.
Maybe it is time for things to change.
I really should be taking that college prep class.
Yeah, and I've got that dance camp lined up for the summer.
Are you guys seriously ready to give up the cheetah dream?
No,
I don't want it to end.
Me either.
Well, it's now or never, so let's make it now.
Look, I promise from now on, I will stay so focused, nothing will get in our way.
Not nunca.
Exactly. Hello?
Okay.
Are you kidding? Of course we're interested.
What? Who is it?
You want us to audition for a movie? Where? Somebody wants the Cheetah Girls to audition for like a huge Hollywood musical.
Hello?
Definitely, we will be there. Okay, what's the movie about?
Yeah, I don't remember because I kind of lost my focus after the whole Hollywood part.
We have to get this.
We will. I haven't been this nervous in so long. Our luck is changing. I can feel it.
Well, what are we waiting for? Cheetahs, it's on.
Thank you. Just give us a moment, please.
Right, I think we did. Nailed it. I so want to go to California. I'm going to California.
Hi, thank you for coming. I'm the director. Well, I'm Vic. But actually, my parents say, es la omicron. But I prefer Vic. So, anyway, I'm Vic, the director. You were very, very good. Amazing, really. We have a plane to catch. Right. So here's the deal. I would like you, all of you, to star in my movie. My first Bollywood movie, if that's okay with you.
We're gonna be in a movie!
Yes. Thank you. You have no idea what this means to us.
No, thank you. If it wasn't for you, I'd be packing my bags for dental school. Oh, nothing. Just my parents, they... Never mind. So you're cool with the schedule, right? Your flight leaves the day after tomorrow. Things move fast in Bollywood.
What did he just say?
Bollywood?
That's what I thought you said.
India, Bollywood. The movie-making capital of the world.
India, like the other side of the world, India?
No.
Hollywood, my cell phone connection was bad, okay?
I'm positive I said that we'd be shooting in Mumbai.
Okay, well, like, in my defense, I didn't exactly know where Mumbai was. It's the biggest city in India.
You'll love it. I mean, I hope that you'll love it.
No, I'm sorry. Why are we sorry? We're not sorry.
Is there a problem? There can't be a problem. Yeah, I don't have time for a problem.
Yeah, there is. I'm sorry, there's not a problem. Could you just give us a minute?
Sure.
Come on, this is a chance of a lifetime. Hello, once again, India, other side of the world.
Yeah, I thought we were going to try to make it big on this side of the world first.
I'm in college prep this summer.
And I'm teaching dance camp.
Dance camp and college prep. This is an opportunity for the Cheetah Girls to become international movie stars. How can you pass this up?
Are you serious? You really think we should do this?
I am more sure about this than I've been about anything. This is our Cheetah destiny.
It is the movie-making capital of the world. I guess I can get some studying done on the plane.
Mm-hmm. And I could probably teach the second session of dance camp.
Joey, come on. That director's mad cute.
I know. Wait, No. No talk about boys. Cute or not cute?
All right, cool. No talk about boys. Anything else?
Yeah, just one thing.
We're going to India! Hollywood!
One girl, Vic. You're supposed to bring back one girl. What's your uncle going to say when you show up at three?
Once my uncle meets them, he'll see that they should all be in the movie.
Don't you maybe just want to talk to your uncle before you make this decision?
Look, okay, the Cheetah Girls are my stars. I'll just rewrite the script for three beautiful leading ladies. Why do I have to tell my uncle?
Because he's the producer. He's paying for the movie.
Right. There's always that.
To get up north for the summer.
I know, the heat.
And all that crazy traffic.
Here you go, have a good day.
Thank you.
Yeah, here's the stuff.
Miss, come here.
Come.
You're welcome.
Take the string and tie it in the tree.
Don't get me wrong, I mean, it's colorful, but there's enough strings in this tree.
It's for a wish. You make a wish, tie the string, and when it comes true, you return, untie the string, and say thank you.
To the tree.
Who else?
Come on, cheetahs. We could use the luck. Everybody grab a string. Come on, let's make a wish.
Thank you. New York would be in this beautiful hotel room next to the Indian Ocean.
Arabian Sea.
Pardon me for having to crack and open a guidebook. Hey, should I call Captain 347 now? Because it's night back home. Or should I wait until tonight, which is yesterday?
Honestly, why are you even wasting your time? Phone relationships are doomed.
You used to think it was romantic.
Yeah, well, learn from my mistakes.
Ready for your close-ups, amigas cheetahs? Vic just sent over the rehearsal schedule, and if we don't hurry up, we're gonna be late. Chip chop.
Hey, Chanel. Thanks.
For what?
No, for believing in the cheetahs.
Yeah, if it wasn't for you, we'd never be here.
You were fierce. You guys know there's nothing I wouldn't do to keep the cheetahs together.
Including kick their butts and tell them we've got to go. Get ready.
Bollywood, here we go. Yeah.
Let him know the Cheetah Girls have arrived.
I can't believe this is really happening.
This is amazing.
Better than amazing.
Oh, yeah.
The Taj Mahal. Built in 1643. It's one of the seven wonders of the world.
And one of the most romantic places in all of India. They say, if you kiss someone there at sunset, you'll know in your heart if your love is true.
Well, you can count me out. What?
Glad you made it.
Me too.
Shall we? So I really wanted to do a more traditional remake of the classic hit, Namaste Bombay. But Uncle, the producer, well, it was his idea to make it more marketable. Cast Americans, make it more modern, more contemporary.
What's the script about anyway?
Well, there's still a couple of adjustments that we have to make, but basically, it's a love story.
Love romance. Oh, I can't wait to tell Kevin about our movie.
Hello, does anyone remember the deal? No boys.
My bad.
Anyway, it's classic Bollywood cinema. It's all about singing, dancing, romance, and intrigue. That's Rahim. He's your co-star.
He's our co-star?
He's a big star, like Bollywood royalty.
And Uncle gave him his first movie. Here he comes now. Who should I make this out to?
My mom. No, wait, me. No, my mom. Sorry. My mom loved your parents in Namaste Bombay. And they actually fell in love with each other while filming. Wow, that is so romantic.
Yes, it is very romantic. Thank you.
Thank you.
Next, please. Who should I make this out to?
That is so embarrassing.
Girl, he's just a guy.
Rahim, meet your co-leads. Chanel, Dorinda, Aqua. Nice to meet you. I hear you're great. I'm looking forward to working with you. Well, if you'll excuse me, I have to get busy writing. Rewriting.
Come on, ladies. Get ready for you.
I don't understand. These Americans are supposed to
on time. Hey, ladies, I can't spend half my day chasing after... Hi, Raheem!
Cheetah. She's a choreographer.
She's a choreographer?
Yeah.
Raheem, you have to go. He's got his costume fitting.
It's okay.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Excuse us, ladies.
Later.
He just snorted.
Yeah, twice.
Yeah, kind of over him.
Okay, ladies, come on in.
This is Aqua,
Dorinda, reception.
Hi.
And these are your dancers. Vic says you're amazing dancers, so you shouldn't have a problem picking it up. You ready?
Yeah.
So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, pop, but up, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Bollywood 101. Well, what if you haven't had like Bollywood wine?
Is it all gonna be like this?
All right, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3.
Ouch. Sorry.
It's just, you know, we've really never done this before.
Yeah, I can see that.
Are you saying we can't dance?
It's okay. It's my job to make sure you look like you can, even if you can't.
All right, people, I think we have to break it down even more.
A lot more.
Oh, that's it. You got it like that.
She's the choreographer, it's her vision, whatever.
Okay.
It's new. Fun. All right, whatever. But nobody tells me I can't dance. Let's see your move.
Energy?
Myself, Kamal Bhatia. Who might you be?
With the stars of the movie, with the Cheetah Girls.
Stars? Vikram Kamal Bhatia! Why are you hiding? I see you.
Yes, Uncle G.
One is starred. Your script is saying one is starred. Your budget is saying one is starred. So I am saying one is star.
What? But there are three of us.
Oh, I just made a couple of changes.
But budget has not made a couple of changes.
Listen, Uncle, these girls are fantastic. If you just take a moment to watch them perform, I'm sure that you'll see that they have...
Good idea.
But I really think that they have... What? Excuse me?
If Cheetah performs, I will choose best one.
What? Like, audition? Against each other?
Correct. I will choose one star, others go home. Goodbye. Otherwise, two ladies are having Indian holiday and Kamal Bhatia is paying. No.
Uncle, please. But I'm the director. I spent days rewriting the script.
You want to make a movie?
Yes.
Or shall I telephone your parents and tell them you would prefer to be a dentist?
Good point. I'll start rewriting. Again.
Good idea.
Goodbye.
Raju!
No lo puedo creer.
What is going on?
You can't book one of us and not the other.
Okay, we're a group. You cast the cheetahs. Plural.
I know this must be a little bit shocking right now.
That's an understatement.
Whatever, no deal. Cheetahs, we're out. What were we thinking?
I gave up college prep class.
I gave up teaching dance, Kate. Maybe the cheetahs are over.
All right. Hey.
Auditioning thing.
I don't know.
What do you think?
I think it stinks.
What? This color is perfect on you.
Aqua, the audition.
Oh, yeah. It does. I mean, they can't really expect us to audition against each other, can they?
sorry for getting us into this mess. So you should take the part. Come on, you actually turned down a job for this, and you really need the money.
No. Aqua should do it. This is an awesome opportunity, and you're an amazing actress.
No. Vic clearly wants Chanel.
What? What? He barely even looks at us when you're around.
That is so not true, and even if that were true, I would never use that to get an unfair advantage over my girls.
Look, seriously, we could all do this.
This is an opportunity of a lifetime. How can we pass this up?
Okay, I think we should audition.
Fair and square? Cheetah style.
Yes.
That's weird. There's no caller ID. Hello?
Aqua? This is Kevin from Totally Tech Support. Kevin 347.
Guys, it's Kevin 347. He's never called me before. What? Why are you doing girl talk to him?
Hi. Hello.
I hope it's okay that I'm calling. I was just following up on your computer problem.
You're right. I just needed to defrag the disk and replace the corrupted registry file and reload the 802.11b driver, and it's fine.
Now I'm officially impressed. I knew you really didn't need my help.
Is that the only reason why you called?
Not entirely. Are you busy?
No, I'm not doing anything.
Me neither. I mean, other than looking at the most beautiful sunset I've ever seen.
It is beautiful. Wait a minute. You're watching the sunset too?
What's that mean?
We're in the same time zone. There's this beautiful temple.
With white carved elephants?
Yes.
Wait a minute. Is that exactly where you are?
I'm on a gorgeous path.
Along the Arabian Sea.
And there are people out and they're holding hands. And oh, there's an ice cream stand and it's called
Natural.
That's right.
You didn't tell me you were coming to India.
You didn't tell me you lived in India. Wait, you don't sound like you live in India.
See, I watch a lot of American television. Aqua?
Kevin 347?
Amar. Actually, I'm only Kevin at work.
No, really?
This is him! Yo, I think we should give our girl some privacy.
No, I know how these long-distance things end. I'm gonna talk to her.
What, are you crazy? This is so romantic!
We are in India. Anything can happen.
Fine.
Hello, my dog. Hello, my dog.
Have you noticed that every elephant looks at me? Are you serious? It's an elephant!
No, I'm not kidding. It's like they're wanting to tell me something.
Okay, now.
The elephant is wanting to tell you that it's okay for your friends to flirt and have some fun. It doesn't mean they're gonna abandon you.
Good. Because it's our last summer together. I'm really nervous things are going to change when I go to college.
Nothing is going to change. We'll always be there for each other.
Mm-hmm. Hold up, this is Vic. I'm going to tell him about the audition.
But you're... Hey, how are you?
Having doubts?
What? Me? No. Maybe.
Sometimes what we wish for is not what we really need. Don't miss where you are now, because you are anxious for the future. Understand?
But what if I'm afraid of where I'm going?
Look at this tree. The branches grow out to the sky, but the trunk remains the same. Life brings changes, but the things that really matter always stay with us.
Yeah, well, I'm not really a big fan of change.
Change will take place whether you like it or not. I can see. You have been through a lot in life. So you know, when things are bad, they don't stay that way. Yeah.
Ganesh, you were supposed to remove obstacles. Now we have more. Do you have anything else that'll help me?
Oh, yes. I have just the thing. Close your eyes.
What was that for?
Clarity.
Clarity.
Spicy.
Are you kidding? This is like breakfast in Texas. What's it called again?
Chutt. Babri. Chutt, actually.
I like it. It's like Indian nachos. It's crunchy. A little bit of kick.
Oh, I love her girl that I can handle her chilies. See, I bet you cannot find this in New York.
Well, maybe you could bring me some. Columbia has one of the best physics departments in the whole world.
My father would never agree to that. It's all planned. I start at the Indian School of Business in the fall.
Can't you just tell him you want to keep your options open?
The only time I talk to my father is when I'm listening to him telling me what to do. Sometimes I get frustrated that I don't have as many options, but I think I'd be terrified if I had as many as you do.
One thing my dad always told me was to go after my dreams.
So, what's one of your dreams?
To star in Vic's movie.
So go for it. What's stopping you?
It's a little bit more complicated than that. I mean, there's only one role, and three cheetahs want it. Break. Yeah?
Yeah. Bye. I'm fine. Cool.
You gotta be kidding.
What?
You can't even rehearse. Anytime you're around her, you act like a big dork.
I do not act like a dork.
Okay.
Really? A dork?
A little. No, that's a lie. A lot. You act like a huge dork around her.
I know. It's just that I get so nervous around her.
Why? You're the big movie star.
Because I've never felt this way before.
Yeah, well, that's the oldest line in the book. I've heard it before.
I mean it. Never even kissed a girl. Ever.
Seriously? No, but I've seen you kiss. In your movies.
Yes, on camera, but never for real. Not off camera.
It's actually kind of romantic.
It is? Dorinda, would you help me?
What?
Help me not act as such a dork around Cheetah.
You really like her, huh? No, sorry. Crushes lead to boyfriends, and boyfriends lead to heartache. You're on your own, buddy.
Hey, if you help me with Cheetah, I promise to help you with your mission.
I don't know.
I've seen you dance. I can help you show the world what you can do.
You're rewriting it again?
I was either rewriting the script or... Lipatia, dental school. His uncle likes to say.
Well, I guess if that's what it takes to get your movie made.
I know what you're thinking, but this is my one shot. And yes, if I have to make some compromises, at least I get a shot at my dream. What if this was your only shot to be a star? Don't you think you'd give it everything you've got? I mean, how could you spend the rest of your life wondering if you really could have made it? Well, I have to get back to writing.
All right.
See you later.
Yeah.
you guys okay auditioning against each other?
Yeah. I mean, we're best friends, and we completely trust each other. And no one's gonna betray that just to get a part in a movie.
Wow. That's refreshing. Obviously, you've never worked in Bollywood.
Do you want to be a star?
Maybe once, but I don't think I could ever be a star.
I just love performing, acting, singing, dancing. I've always loved to dance.
You have to try this on.
I could never pull that off. Just something plain for me.
Oh, he's here.
Cheetah, is that what you were worried about?
It's okay. I know you like him.
Oh, yeah, so what?
He would never want to go out with me. Like I said, I'm not a movie star.
That doesn't matter. And besides, when you're on that dance floor, it's pretty clear that you are a star. You don't need a guy to tell you that.
So, what do you think? Isn't it fantastic?
This isn't my wedding set. Where are the flowers? Where is the set dressing?
Vic. Talk to your uncle. He said this is what we could afford. See this chair? We got it for free. Your uncle sure hates to pass up a bargain.
Tell me about it. I just need 1 minute. Look, Uncle G, it's just, not what I had in mind. None of it is.
You need to learn some things about how real world works.
I went to film school, Uncle. NYU. I won awards. I know how to do this.
Oh, really? You are already over the budget and under the schedule. You won awards for that also in NYU?
Look, I just need some more time.
Time is one thing you don't have. Another thing is money. So, if you don't start shooting next week, I'm putting plus on American Girl in India.
Actually, you retitled it. Kamal Bhatia's Namaste Bombay.
Correct. And if you don't fix it, I'm going to retitle it Vic Bhatia's Bye Bye Bombay. Hello, dental score.
Actually, your name has a nice ring to it. Come on, Uncle. The palace set is a wreck. I can't have it ready in a week. What about a location?
What about? If it's free, okay. Otherwise, movie is over.
You think about how many cavities you're going to have to drill to pay back what
you have spent. Already! Raju Kahaliri!
No set. I guess this weekend's auditions are off.
Guess you heard. Can't possibly find a location in a week. Let alone for free. Uncle's gonna shut down the movie for sure.
Time to book our flights home.
You can't go home yet. You haven't seen anything of India. But come with me for Holi. It's my favorite holiday. In fact, you're all invited.
What's Holi?
It's the Festival of Colors.
I can't go. I only have a week to audition, rehearse, and find a location.
Vic, trust me. Rajasthan is the best place to find a location. The village that my parents live in is 100 times more beautiful than any movie set. And I just might have a palace for you. Yeah, you can audition, rehearse. I'll take care of everything.
Wow. Thank you.
How exciting! Cheetah road trip!
Michael, what you are doing sitting talking to ladies? You have no set and only 1 week.
We're just, making a plan to do some, location scouting.
Location scouting? What do you know about location scouting? I'm coming with you. Raju! Hare! Kangere!
See you later, Swami.
Girls, don't forget to untie your string.
Looks like our strings are gonna be up there for a long time. Look, I don't think our wishes are gonna come true.
The tree's still working. You must give it some time.
Well, can you tell that tree to get a move on it? For real, like we're running late.
The point of time is to help you understand where you are, not to make you rush to the next place. Understand?
Not really, no.
Oh, I've just the thing that'll help you see more clearly.
Oh, no, we're good. But thank you so much. Okay, well, bye, Swami.
Why did you want to be a director anyway?
When I was a kid, my parents used to take me to see movies, like, all the time. And sometimes you go see Uncle films, and it was the most amazing thing to think that he made all that happen. He created those great stories. And now when I write a script, it's like I can see the movie in my head. It's like I've met the characters, and I've been to the places. I want the whole world to see my films.
I get it. It's like when I sing. I, like, go somewhere else, become somebody else.
Yeah.
It's the greatest feeling in the world. And I just want to share it.
Riding a horse.
Is that your palace?
Don't be ridiculous. It's my parents.
Mention any of this? Were you just playing a joke on the smart girl who's too dumb to realize you're a Maharaja?
I'm no such thing. Technically, until my grandfather dies.
You should have told me.
Okay, I'm sorry, but it doesn't change anything. If anything, it makes my life more difficult. It limits my options.
Really? Because it seems to me that you've got lots of options.
Not like you. If the cheetahs don't work out, there are a million things you can do. You can make your own decisions. I can never do that.
Have you ever even tried?
That's just not how things work with my father.
Amar beta, it's time to eat. Please tell your friends, beta.
Ayamaji. Ready?
Come on.
I'm sorry, my husband is away on business. But we are both so happy that you are here celebrating the holiday with our family.
Thank you.
Personally, I had never imagined the day that Rahim Khan and Kamal Bhatia would be seated at our table.
Most honored. Thank you so much.
And another small thing. I have prepared all of Amar's favorite dishes tonight. So, Aqua, pay close attention.
Yeah, Aqua. Take notes.
Just being friendly.
Your friend, I think it's a little more than that.
Aqua?
Yes?
Did you try the chicken tikka masala?
Yeah, it's actually my favorite.
Really? I'll make it every time Amar comes home. I'll give you the recipe later, okay?
Okay.
Don't worry, she did this for his last caution too.
Ow! What?
Thank you.
She did. I'm not his girlfriend.
Not yet, anyway.
This is seriously incredible. It's just like a palace in Amaste, Bombay. I mean, I wouldn't ask if this wasn't crucial or anything, but is there any way that we could shoot here?
I don't think my mom would let Rahim leave, even if he tried. I'm sure she'd be thrilled.
I hope so.
One thing.
For the guy that saved my movie? Anything. You name it.
Guess who the newest member of the movie crew is?
What?
Well, not really. But I am the new location owner.
Well, congratulations.
There was just one condition.
What's that?
Eddie Cassie in the lead.
What?
Don't worry about Gumalungo. Think I have a bit more pull now that I'm the new location owner.
I was just, rehearsing.
The love duet? By yourself. How long are you gonna keep running away?
How long do I have?
Do you really want to spend the rest of your life doing half the dance?
What am I supposed to do? I act like a total fool in front of her.
It doesn't matter. None of this matters. Look, if you really care about her, you have to be willing to take the chance. No more dancing in archways or hiding behind fake doors. None of that.
You give pretty good advice. Ever take it yourself?
Wait, what is that?
See? It's logic.
Wow, you were right. This is amazing. Thought they said they were gonna play fair.
Ooh, Chanel and Vic? They're a couple, aren't they?
They are?
Well, everyone kind of thinks they are.
Why wouldn't she tell me?
Maybe she didn't want you to know, but if she gets the part, you would think it was fair. So, think this would be a good place for the wedding scene?
Totally. This is incredibly romantic. Don't even get any ideas. The girls and I already talked about it. No unfair advantages.
Good.
So, is Amar gonna let you shoot here?
Yeah. Said I could. But only if I cast Aqua as a lead. Don't worry. I told him it wasn't up to me.
But we promised each other.
Seems like you're the only one keeping that promise. The other cheetahs? They're not letting anything stand in their way. Look, I gotta turn in after meet Raheem and Dorinda for dance rehearsal tomorrow morning.
Dorinda? Why is she rehearsing with Raheem?
He's helping her get ready for the audition. I keep telling you. You're the only one who's playing fair. Catch you later. What can I do to be more comfortable around Gita?
You gotta tell her how you feel. But rehearsing with her would be a start.
I can't.
They look good together. We should freeze the dancer.
But Uncle, you've really got to listen to Chanel sing. I truly believe that she's the one.
Wishing tree? Mm-hmm. But our wish hasn't even come true yet.
Mine did.
No, the move. Wait. I wish for the Cheetah Girls to become the biggest movie stars. What did you wish for?
I wish for the Cheetahs to stay the same way we've always been.
Thanks for canceling out my wish.
Sorry, I didn't want our group to break up.
Well, that still leaves Aqua.
I wish that I would meet Kevin 347 in person.
Nice. Did you also wish for your boyfriend to buy your way into the movie?
What? I would never.
Yeah.
Spare.
Like, you're any better. I couldn't pry you off of Raheem with a crowbar.
Really? Coming from the girl who bat an eyelash at our director?
I didn't have to.
Yeah, all right.
Whatever.
Excuse me, ladies. Push first.
Now I can see why you wanted to choose all three. Wonderful. But we still cannot afford it. So, roll goes to... Chanel.
Yes. Big surprise.
Yeah, congratulations. Fair and square, right?
Thank you, Uncle G. Congratulations, Chanel.
Thanks.
You sang your heart out.
Thanks. We were all great. It doesn't matter what happens, where we go, or what we do. Change is inevitable. But we'll always be cheetahs. Cheetahs, say it like you mean it. Together, now, and forever. Oh, we're gonna miss you so much. You're not gonna miss me that much.
What? Why not?
I'm not gonna take the part. Look, it just isn't worth losing you guys as friends.
So you're all bowing out.
Look, starring in a movie just isn't worth destroying our friendship.
Well, I better start writing. I have no idea how I'm gonna write a love story without a love interest.
I think it's time you stand up to your uncle. You make the movie you want to make, and if you can't, then maybe this isn't the movie you should be making.
Yes, you know, but what if this is my only chance?
It's not your chance if it's not the movie you want to make. Don't give up on your dream.
If you can't be my leading lady on screen, maybe you'd consider playing the role in real life?
Too bad we're not at the Taj Mahal.
That can be arranged.
Yeah?
I think so.
I've
sorry for the mess. I was just trying to take your advice and make things happen.
I meant for you to follow your dreams, not try to buy me mine. I think you're cute for trying.
One question. Would applying to Columbia count as following my dream? Because I talked to my parents and they don't think it's such a bad idea.
Ready?
No, I'm scared. What if she doesn't like me back?
Sometimes you just gotta put yourself out there and not worry about what happens. Come on, you can do it.
Cheetah?
Just ignore that. You were saying?
Do you want to have dinner with these flowers? I mean, do your flowers want to have dinner with me?
Yeah, I would love to have dinner with your flowers.
You would?
Yeah. And by the way, I love the way you laugh. Joaquin, I'm sorry I've been avoiding your calls. We're in India, which is kind of a crazy story, but anyway, I've been doing a lot of thinking, and I realized that just because we're not going out doesn't mean we can't be friends. And I miss you. Call me when you can. I promise I'll pick up. For helping me realize I was the obstacle all along.
Hey, look what I got for Vic. It's the original poster to Namaste Bombay.
Aww.
Guys, I feel so bad for him. Who's gonna be the star of his movie now?
Cheetahs? Look.
Where is this Raju? Why he is not here? Send him. Goodbye.
Why you are not filling out application form for dental school?
We found the perfect lead for the movie.
Me too. Rahim in a wig is wonderful.
No, Uncle. It's Cheetah.
What are you talking? No one wants to see choreographer on the screen. That's why they are always behind the scenes.
She's a star. And I'm gonna prove it. This is my movie. And this is my one chance. So I have to do what I believe in.
And
make a great movie.
Now you're talking like real director.
Thank you so much. I promise I won't let you down.